Coleman. One, two, game's over. Calvert Hall defeats Curley 8-2 to go back into a tie for first in the A conference with Gilman.